stories are far more powerful than facts. Watch any TED talk and you'll see how true this is, as we see people turn facts and figures into compelling stories, all delivered in just 18 minutes. There is also no more powerful example of taking an unpopular topic and turning it into an international movement than the 2006 film An Inconvenient Truth by Al Gore. It can be argued that this presentation ignited a movement for the discussion on climate change. Do you think that film would have had the same impact if Al Gore merely presented facts and figures? We cannot discuss the power of creating compelling stories that create a movement without mentioning Steve Jobs, Apple's CEO and visionary leader who dared to think differently about computing, and to get us to. Was it purely by focusing on facts and stats? The dimensions of the iPod and the amount of storage? No. He created a vision we could buy into. He was a master storyteller, and his talks started a movement, and supporters of Apple products are almost evangelical about them. That couldn't happen with facts and figures alone. It's worth remembering that we have been told stories from the youngest age to emphasize a moral imperative. For example, the boy who cried wolf, liars will not be rewarded. Chicken Little, believe in yourself, even if you feel the sky is falling in. The emperor's new clothes, don't let pride keep us from speaking up when we know the truth. If I was to ask you to watch a presentation about a data breach that could cause the loss of an entire operation, you might be vaguely interested. But what if I told you it was about a young princess who was part of a rebel alliance who had managed to steal the plans to a destructive weapon?